YouTube.
Death Poetry.
Yo, what up? This MC Nice. While we're waiting on the video for Life of the Party, I want y'all to walk with me in the mind of a storyteller and peep out my YouTube poetry. This right here is called Should I Tell Her? Should I broadcast her and let her know that she exists in my existence beyond hers? That it's not a phase and how I think she's brave to still want to coexist with the future, even though she's faced a camouflage heart in her past. That before he, it was we, that before me, it was she, that after, there's still joy and laughter, I mean. Should I tell her? Should I shout through life's megaphone the emotional joy she gives me? And undermine manhood's pride by revealing the soft side just so she know there's nothing to hide, that what she feels inside, I too. Times that the power of infinity, I mean. Should I tell her? Should I tell her that sometimes the roads we take in life at the time don't often fall in line with what we have in mind, but somehow seems to steer us on course? Even though we want to divorce reality, it still wants its alimony. That's why we pay our dues to get a clear view until it's in the rear view. Baby, I hear you. I'm serious. Should I tell her? Should I reveal that even though I'm the man of steel, my kryptonite is a pain? That she's the main vein that carries that oxygen to my brain? That I really can't sustain and maintain if she's no longer my grain? That nutrition I value? That vitamin E? That ginkgo biloba, the enhancer of my concentration? I mean, should I tell her? I mean, really, should I tell her that she makes my heart sing? When her melodic whispers chime my earline and beat my inner drum, causing my platelets to rush my ventricle tunnels, invading my subconscious with tantric emotions. Its locomotion is a locomotion. Yeah, crazy, right? Love is a loco potion. I mean, should I tell her?
YouTube.
Death Poetry.